I'm the man, the very fat man that waters the workers' beer. Yes, I'm the man, the very fat man that waters the workers' beer. And what do I care if it makes them ill or it makes them terribly queer? I've a car, a yacht and an aeroplane, and I water the workers' beer. Well, when I water the workers' beer, I put in strychnine, some methylated spirits and a dash of paraffin. But since the brew's so terribly strong that make them terribly queer, I reaches me hand for the watering can and I waters the workers' beer. Oh, I'm the man, the very fat man that waters the workers' beer. Yes, I'm the man, the very fat man that waters the workers' beer. And what do I care if it makes them ill or it makes them terribly queer? I've a car, a yacht and an aeroplane and I water the workers' beer. Well, a man deserves a drop of good beer when he's thirsty and is hot. And I have a drop myself sometimes from me very special pot. But the thing that I'm... here we go. But a fat and healthy working class is the thing that I most fear. So I reaches me hand for the watering can and I water the workers' beer. Oh, I'm the man, the very fat man that waters the workers' beer. Yes, I'm the man, the very fat man that waters the workers' beer. And what do I care if it makes them ill or it makes them terribly queer? I've a car, a yacht and an aeroplane and I water the workers' beer. Come all you pretty maidens, be you maid or be you wife. Come all you pretty maidens, be you maid and be your wife. And lend a thought for a sorry man who leads a sorry life. For the water rates are terribly high and paraffin's terribly dear. And there's not the profit there used to be in watering the workers' beer. Oh, I'm the man, the very fat man that waters the workers' beer. Yes, I'm the man, the very fat man that waters the workers' beer. And what do I care if it makes them ill or it makes them terribly queer? I've a car, a yacht and an aeroplane and I water the workers' beer.